A local organization doing its part to help underserved communities through this pandemic. Here's News Channel 6's Dernisa Jefferson.
Local barbershops like this one will be part of an effort to bring COVID-19 testing into black communities. Organizers from 100 Black Men Augusta say it's a way to bring testing and essential items like hand sanitizer and face masks into underserved communities.
Inside International Hair Care on Saturday, you'll be able to get a haircut and a free COVID-19 test.
To protect themselves from the COVID-19.
It's all a part of the local organization, 100 Black Men of Augusta's COVID-19 Community Tour, which brings free testing and resources directly to the community at local barbershops and churches.
To meet people where they are, provide free COVID-19 tests, free, and these are saliva tests, free COVID-19 saliva tests, free face masks, free hand sanitizers. We also have information regarding COVID-19 health pamphlets.
Dr. Justin Moore, an epidemiologist at the Medical College of Georgia, says counties with the highest rates of mortality were more likely to have a higher number of black residents and less access to health care. It's a problem that he and 100 Black Men of Augusta are hoping to solve through their COVID-19 community tour.
We're trying to make sure that we can try to flatten whatever spike that we're going to potentially see in COVID-19 cases and deaths by getting people tested, giving them some resources that can eventually prevent the spread, and just stop as much of this transmission of this disease within the local community.
The tour will hit 10 barbershops and churches from December 5th through January 30th.
I'm all in, man. Anything to help the community and our people.
100 Black Men of Augusta will kick off their community COVID-19 tour right here at International Hair Care this Saturday from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. In Augusta, Dernisa Jefferson, WJBF News Channel 6.